24 and 30. Not a gold.
Curios, talismans, items of power.
Hey. Thanks for giving an old man another chance. It's good to know I've got a future again. And even better not to know what it is.
What do you want? I'm beset by petitioners these days. Another advocate for this absurd plan to retake Melsyn Shire, I take it. Look to Rathia's sister across the strait. Her battered walls, her burned gardens, her back broken from a decade of war. We take in refugees. We send them food that we can spare. We try to ease her pain. But for 10 years I stood here and watched her die slowly. And now you, a stranger, think to convince me to commit the whole of this city to saving her because our army's greatest failure has recovered some old relic. Melsyn Shire stands as Rathia's eastern shield. Even now, nearly broken, she still stands. This city can do nothing for the fortress, but perhaps its people can. The wounded we have here wish to return to fight for the fortress one last time. I'll tell them to meet you at the docks, and take this as well from my own collection. May it be of use to you in the coming battle. Go. Save our sister across the sea or die with her.
Move along!
Stroll up here always calms my spirit.
Move along!
Make way for the Arch Sage.
Curios, talismans, items of power.
Greetings. The ships are loading now for Melsyn Shire. Are you ready to board? Right away.
Oh, no. Agarth, you know better than any of us how this will end. Why must we fight a war that you know we will not win?
You would still ask that to Lara, after all you've seen.
Until I get an answer, Fate Weaver. Until then.
Why do we fight? Because there is hope. Because only through battle can we break the chains that fate has forged. Don't you see? We have been given a chance. And though some of us will die, we will die knowing that our lives were finally our own. That we are no longer slaves to the whims of fate. Would you throw it away? Just for fear of another defeat? Not I. I will fight. And if I die knowing that I have made a choice. And this choice, for good or for ill, was my own.
Blood for the wall. Watch yourself when you're on the wall.
Come on, the commander's waiting for us.
What's this? I've heard the soldiers say that death walks the walls of Mel Senshir. Something tells me they're wrong. Death has only just arrived. Need to know something about Mel Senshir? I'm the one to ask. Keep them coming! Nothing like war to keep a gravedigger in business.
Keep them coming! Watch yourself when you're on the wall.
Not exactly the heroes of legend, but you're a welcome sight nonetheless. Likely you've come to see the fortress before it falls. I've seen her stand for the last 10 years, but the end, I think, has finally come. Our scouts report that the Tuatha are massing, and in their wake we've seen it. The Niskaru Lord, Baelor, has come for Mel Senshir at last. Indeed. They expect us to hide behind the walls of Mel Senshir. Instead, we'll rush the field and delay the Baelor's arrival. That leaves the Witch Knight. Malwyn is the commander of the Tuatha forces, and likely the one who has made a pact with the Baelor. You and Talera will be part of an effort to kill him. If we can kill Witch Knight Malwyn, then the Baelor may run rampant in the field, and in the chaos we can rout the Tuatha. It is much to hope for, but that's the plan. Soon. I know you're eager, but take a moment to make sure you're ready. Check your gear and say your goodbyes. When you're ready, come meet me by the gates. I'll be readying the troops.
Watch yourself when you're on the wall.
The great general is back, just like she promised. Another 10 years, and I might have started to doubt.
Commander O'Wiglin wants to talk before we leave. Witch Knight Malwyn and his forces bested me 10 years ago, and I've been preparing myself since then. If I'm not ready now, then I don't deserve another chance.
Keep walking. The general has returned.
I don't care if the bartender's manning the ramparts. Someone has to have a drink for sale.
Looking to restock? Ilan Doldran has what you need. I met her once, back before the siege. She bought a pair of boots from me. It was my home before the war started, and it will be my home long after, no matter the outcome.
Come back again.
Give your armor to Tarik Smith for repairs, and he'll give it back better than new.
Ah, your hands are strong. Are you a student of the blade? Happy hunting. You didn't think I'd miss this, did you?
I hope they don't attack with trolls again.
I hope you're ready for what lies ahead. This is no time to make jokes. These people are scared, and your chances are slim, with or without that spear. Melsenshire's fate was sealed long ago. You may be able to change that, but the Tuatha aren't taking any chances. Prepare to fight, and be ready to die. Be on your way.
Shield, brother?
What is it? Time is running out! Steel yourselves. The battle is not to be taken lightly. Then let us go. We've had sightings of the Tuatha vanguard. When they enter the courtyard, we will open the gates and counterattack. You and Talera will use the distraction to execute your plan. One way or another, this will be over soon.
Thank you. Velatirna!
Hare Sunera Alfor! Our hunt for Malwyn can now begin in earnest. I will take one path and you another. If a Wyglen's troops hold, then Malwyn will be delayed at the outer wall with the Balon. But we should make sure he doesn't get past us. Now, we must get moving. There is no room for error.
In there. Looks like Try that again. Someone's got to make sure these ladders stay down. And you need to move before O'Weiglin's troops start falling back.
Finally, some reinforcements. We tried to fight off the two Arthur, but they took most of our company prisoner. They're threatening to execute the rest unless we lay down our arms. You could get in amongst them, silently, if possible, and save what's left of the survivors.
Chance before they can regain control of the creature. Ah! Theoden, guide my hand. For Rathia! This ends here! No!
You're still alive. You've got to destroy Baelor before it tears this place apart. I know, child. Everything seemed still in that moment when she struck the Baelor, At least she died how she wanted to. But her sacrifice won't mean anything unless you do something to stop that beast.
Are you reporting in? We held off the last wave, and then that thing showed up. I dragged them both here, but I don't think they're gonna make it. Good luck to you.
Yeah.
Tuatha. They're gone. After 10 years. I can't believe they're finally gone. We lost many, but we all knew the risk. I almost joined them. The Tuatha had my back against the outer wall when there was this flash of light. I looked up, and all I saw was the silhouette of you on top of that beast. It was the most glorious sight of my life, but I never saw the general. I'd like to personally thank her. Then the rumors of her dishonor will finally be silenced. She gave everything to us in the end, and the world will know that. When we rebuild these walls, we'll name them after General Talera. Her memory will stand as long as the ramparts shine. But she never would have been here had you not delivered her to us. It can never be enough, but we hope you'll accept this as our thanks. We freed the city, but the Tuatha still hold most of Clericon. Over the years, they've infected every part of these swamps. Clearing them out isn't going to be easy, but we might have help. There are rumors of a small band of fighters harassing the Tuatha. Perhaps the hero of Mel Senshir can convince them to work with us. Good luck. Our soldiers are doing their best out there, but it's still a nightmare.